In this getting started example, we'll create this gasket again. This time, we'll use a number of NX shortcuts. Here is the gasket profile we will sketch. To create a new part file, press Ctrl N. Type a file name and press Enter. NX lets you manage your part view using shortcut keys. For example, to hide the WCS, press the W key. To switch to the isometric view, press the End key. To switch to the nearest orthographic view, press F8. Let's create the gasket in full screen mode. Press Alt Enter. You can gain additional screen space by collapsing the toolbar manager. To pan the display, press the middle and right mouse buttons and drag the mouse. To create a sketch and start the profile command, press Z. Select the XZ plane of the datum C-SIS. Next, click suitable screen positions to sketch the basic profile. Press Escape twice to stop the profile string and exit the command. We want to constrain the bottom curve of the gasket to the x-axis of the C-SIS. To start the constraints command, press C. Select the x-axis of the datum C-SIS. Select the curve. Right-click and choose collinear. You can capture the rest of the design intent for this part using sketch dimensions. To start the dimensions command, press D. Create a dimension from the y-axis to the outside edge of the profile. Create a dimension from the x-axis to the top of the profile. Single-click to dimension the horizontal curves on the bottom of the gasket. Double-click the remaining automatic dimension and change its value to 2.4. Next, we'll add the rounded gasket up. To start the arc command, press A. Select the endpoints of the vertical curves and select a point on the arc. Double-click the automatic dimension and change its value to 6.5. Right-click the horizontal line and choose Convert to Reference. To exit the sketch, press Ctrl Q. Let's use menu shortcuts to start the Revolve command. To display the Insert menu, press Alt S. To display the Design Feature menu, press E. And to start the Revolve command, press R. Select a curve in the profile. Click the middle mouse button to advance. Click the Z-axis of the datum C-SIS. NX infers a rotation point and previews the gasket. To complete the revolve, click the middle mouse button. ¶¶